Our friends in the morning and this now also they're talking about how the different parties come together. So how they can come together, I would be focusing on this aspect. So what is social capital? Social capital has two components. Well, I'm not going in detail, time is very short. One is structural, second is cognitive. A structure means association and network. This is one component. Second is trust and belief. When these two things are there, there would be a proper coordination, cooperation. That in terms promote development. So here in the context of Bahujan empowerment, this social capital aspect is very important. That association, their network and trust to each other is very important so that we will go ahead. So there are three types of social capital. One is bonding. The bonding capital, social capital means that is in a particular community, particular section of the society. That is there. For example, in my own community, the Gurjar Sarkar, there is one mother of 100 Gurjars. That is called. That is so unique. And I have just seen in Saharanpur, there is one village. It is very important village. There the people are gun in their hands. And they were saying that we will go, we are going to border, we are going to the border. So that is bonding is there. But that bonding has to be converted into bridging. Bridging means a different caste and community, their bonding has to be bridged. That is not taking place. If suppose this is Dalit, there are so many communities, they are not bridging. There are OBCs, there are so many communities, they are not bridging. So there is a need to bridging to each other. In this context, the village context, I would argue, fine, you can go to the court, you can go to the border, you can sacrifice your life, but you please tell us to also ask to this government, to the ruler, what is your share, where you stand. You say Bharat Mata, in Bharat Mata, what is your share, what much Bharat Mata is giving to, how much. So that very important aspect to be, we talk to the intellectual, to the padhalikha of the OBC community. Because they are not aware about this phenomenon. They have been used by the BSO, Brahmical Social Order. Third thing is the linkage. Linkage capital means that the system, that is the governance, government, that and the people's organization, their linkages with this is very important for the government. So here it means that the government officers and the society interface is very important. Let's say Gautam Sahib said, there is interface that the samaj will go ahead. So how it can be done? So the idea is that collective action is required. Collective action on identify is required. It means that the social capital has to be put into the practice. How it can be? That the role of agency is very important. You know, you are talking about that the Dalit Samaj is awakened, OBCs are not awakened, why it is so? So what is the role of agency? Agency means that agency activate the government social capital. If some social capital is there, some association is there. The other day I was talking to Pippalji, who told me that there are 10 lakhs association of the Dalits. That's Kasiramji said. But how much they are active? This is a component of the social capital. But that social capital is dormant. So that has to be activated. And for that, agency role is very, very important. And in this context, the awakened samaj has to come forward. And I am saying, there may be different samaj in different state, different region. But I would say, from my own understanding, that the jagras should come forward. then Mahars would come forward. And the other community like this would come forward, among the Sudukas. Among the Meenas, among the tribals, Meenas would come forward. From OBC, Yadav, Urmi, there may be some other caste from South, they must come forward. And they must follow the dictum of Bulle Sahib. Bulle Sahib or Bulle Sahib. The chaha gayi, chinta gayi, manwa be parwa. Aur jisko kuch na chahiye, wo saahon ka saah. So idea should be that they would say ki, I am sacrificing everything for the Lord and Buddhist. Baba ji said, जो दूसरों की हेल्प करेगा वही आगे बढ़ेगा, तो दूसरों की हेल्प नहीं करोगे तो आपको फायदा क्या होगा? कोई नई बात नहीं आप लोगों के लिए, क्योंकि अवेकन समाज बैठा हुआ है। तो एक इस तरह के और भी समाज होंगे, उस समाज के इंटेलेक्चुअल होंगे, उनको ओबीसी का जो पढ़ाने का समाज है उससे इंटरेक्शन करने के बाद उनको बताना होगा कि तुम कहाँ खड़े हो, तो ठीक है इसको जरा आप क्रिटिकली एग्जामिन करो। और अगर मैं कहूं आरएसएस सारा सोशल कैपिटल ही है और कुछ नहीं, तो क्यों ना हम अपने सोशल मीडिया 85 का है, हमारे पास कुछ भी नहीं है और जो है वो गवर्नमेंट है, तो क्यों ना इसको करें। लास्ट सो आई से बट यू नो बीएसओ हैज टू बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू बीएसओ, इट मींस द ब्राह्मणिकल सोशल ऑर्डर हैज टू बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू द बहुजन सोशल ऑर्डर। Or if we use the word of Dr. Ambedkar, he was a great man, that Brahminism, we use the word of Brahminism, that might be, what should be? The Bahujanism. Bahujanism. So BSO, Brahminical, converting to the Bahujan, or what would be the base? Base would be, as Dr. Sahib said, equity, liberty and fraternity. There are three principles. Whereas the BSO Brahminical Social Order is based on the exploitation. So such type of literature we have to develop. And the last, I am finishing, that the Booker D. Washington, you might have listened, he was a great Negro. And Professor, Professor is more than Professor Dr. Ambedkar Saab, was went there. And he mentioned in his writing, Booker D. Washington, and what he said, that cast your bucket here, where you are. Cast down your bucket here, where you are. Cast down your bucket where you are. आप जहाँ पर हो वहाँ अपनी बाल्टी नीचे करो। एक स्टोरी लाइक दिस कि जो सिख था, सिख में जो पानी नहीं था पीने का, तो चिल्ला रहा था पानी 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 पानी, नीचे से आवाज आई, अरे अपनी बाल्टी तो नीचे करो, अपनी बाल्टी तो नीचे करो। तो जब बाल्टी नीचे करी तो पानी भर के आ गया। सो हियर डॉक्टर बोकर डी वाशिंगटन का कंसेप्ट जो है वो यूज करने की जरूरत है। अगर ओबीसी है, ओबीसी को कुछ चीज की कमी है, तो अपनी बाल्टी नीचे लाए, दलित उसमें पानी भरे। जो उसके पास क्षमता है वो उसको क्षमता दे। और अगर दलित समाज का है, भोजन समाज का कंपोनेंट है, अगर उस चीज को जरूरत है पानी की, वो अपनी बकेट ओबीसी की तरफ करे और उसको पानी भर के दे दीजिए। तो इस तरह का जो कास्ट डाउन जो बकेट वेयर यू आर, वो इसको करने की जरूरत है। और उसी से ही जो डॉक्टर बुकर बी वाशिंगटन कहते थे, ट्रिपल एच का डेवलपमेंट होगा। ट्रिपल एच से कि हेड और हार्ट, ये तीनों को जब ही डेवलपमेंट होगा, जबकि ओबीसी सॉरी जो इत्तिफाई है उसका डिफरेंट समाज है, वो एक दूसरे की बाल्टी में पानी डालेगा। और उसके लिए दोस्तों इंटेलेक्चुअल ही रोल अदा कर सकते हैं। मैं सहारनपुर के अंदर बहुत सारे जो गुर्जर इंटेलेक्चुअल से जो पढ़े लिखे हैं, कुछ तो सो कॉल्ड है इंटेलेक्चुअल नहीं है, मतलब सो कॉल्ड इंटेलेक्चुअल है, उनके बहुत सारे कॉन्टेक्ट में है, लेकिन माइंड सेट बहुत डिफरेंट तरह का। तो हमको माइंड सेट चेंज करने की जरूरत है, उसमें कैटेलिस्ट का रोल बहुत जरूरी है। जब कैटेलिस्ट का रोल उसको माइंड सेट चेंज करेगा, उसके बाद जो फैसिलिटेटर है उसको फिर आगे बढ़ाएगा। सो थैंक यू वेरी मच रोजी, आई हैव रिटन अ लॉट बहुत इन हिंदी इंग्लिश। One of my book is Rural Governance and Development is coming from the age. And I request him that I would offer my service. And we, those who are in a urgent in Hindi, our paper should be in English. That must be properly edited. And this Bahujan is coming an emerging area of Muslim. There will be a lot of research, lot of researchers, not only in India, but also abroad. Oh, the new area, oh, 85 are coming together. Oh, what is the new phenomena? What is the literature? The literature will not be available. So I will offer you that, one of the editor of that, and I will help you. I will respect in this context. So the literature should be developed. Okay, thank you very much, and I am very grateful for inviting me this. And please, I am at your beck and call for the development of this 85%.